This is NDTV. And you're watching NDTV Hindu.
Commonwealth Games gets murkier. Key's aides of the Kalmadi gets now. MS Gill tells the opposition there is nothing ready in the Commonwealth Games, so there is nothing to examine. He adds,
कि ये
he has faith
मामला
in India.
जिस हिस्ट्री से बना है, ये ना हमारा है, ना इनका है, इनका भी है और हमारा भी है, और सबका है, ये देश का है.
Of the country defends price rise, says it's a collective responsibility to curb it, and pointing fingers at the government won't help. The rest of the country makes up for the rain deficiency, but eastern India struggles as the shadow of drought looms large. Hello and welcome to Headlines Now. I am Radhika Iyer. The big shameful story of the possible corruption in the Commonwealth Games. At NDTV Hindu, we've been tracking each of those developments. But first, let's get you what's making news locally. An NDTV Hindu expose. Look at how Sipcot has bended rules to steal from the poor to set up an SEZ. Amma keeps it going with her anti-DMK campaign after strong statements. Her party now out on the streets to protest power tariff. CPM State Secretary Ramakrishnan alleges party men in Madurai received death threats from the DMK workers allegedly. Global leaders hit out at the Sri Lankan government for marginalizing the Tamils, say Colombo has to be let out. And all in the name of the divine, here's a special way of keeping God. The top national story we're tracking, the joint DG of the Commonwealth Games, the organizing committee, T.S. Darbari, has been sacked. Darbari was accused of a customs fraud importing diamond jewelry without paying customs duty. Also on the firing line is Sanjay Mahindru, close aide of the organizing committee, Chairman Suresh Kalmadi. An email sent by Kalmadi's aide and Deputy Director General of the Commonwealth Games, CWG, Sanjay Mahindru, to Ashish Patel of AM Films is reported to have brought Sanjay Mahindru in the limelight. The email has unveiled the fact that Mahindru from CWD organizing committee is the culprit behind inflated taxi prices. It has accused him of giving contracts to those firms that have inflated products and services during the Queen's Baton function held in October 2009 in London. Mahindru was tasked for quoting prices of hiring branded luxury taxis to be used for the event, but he deliberately quoted a price that is more than double the price offered by a luxury car in London, sources claimed.
And Mr. Anil Khanna sent his resignation. So the board accepted the resignation of Mr. Anil Khanna, and they requested Mr. Ashok Mattu to take over this responsibility of the treasurer, especially when only the 6 weeks, 45 days left for the athletes to come to Delhi for the games. As he was the treasurer earlier, so he understand his responsibility and the working of the federation. So finally he has agreed to take over as the treasurer of the organizing committee again.
Anil Khanna, the treasurer of the Games Organizing Committee, has quit. This is after it was revealed that the contract for laying 14 synthetic tracks surfaces for a Commonwealth tennis venue, the R.K. Khanna Stadium, was awarded to an Australian-based company, Rebound Ace, which has a branch in India, which is run by Anil Khanna's son. In fact, the Rebound rubberized surface was approved, even though it had been criticized by several leading players, including Roger Federer and Hewitt, in the past.
In January 2010, when the entire process of these tennis courts was over, I was not a part of the OC, so I have no conflict of interest as a member of the organizing committee in 2009. This process was over in December 2009. When Mr. Mattu decided to resign, then I was requested by Kalmadi Saab, our chairman, that I should take over the position. I had expressed to him that I'm a person who doesn't have that much time, but on his compulsion, I decided that it was my duty to serve the nation in whatever manner I could do, and I decided to join the organizing committee. I understand that the Rebound Ace also is looking forward to associating itself with Commonwealth Games and therefore has given such a low quote. The next best offer, I believe, was from another manufacturer, which is the same company, Decoturf and Flexipave, whose representative is Mr. Mahesh Bhupati and Gaurav Naitekar of Pune, who have done the quotes in Pune, where no tender was invited. Their company had given a quote which was, I think, 40 to 50 lakh rupees more than Rebound Ace. So I think the government of India has saved 50 lakh rupees by going through the tender process, by going to the International Tennis Federation and selecting an international standard.
Well, what explains then that Mr. Anil Khanna's son got the contract? Of course, a point that's valid, that top players in the country have appreciated that very surface, but we'll have to wait and see after an inquiry is complete as to whether there is involvement of Anil Khanna as well. But for now, he has resigned on moral grounds. The union sports minister was the center of contention at the parliament today, responding to questions on the preparedness of the country for the Commonwealth Games, said that the Commonwealth Games preparations are only on paper and nothing on the ground, and that he will not be able to inspect anything and everything, says the union minister. He also ruled out the possibility of an independent inquiry into the corruption matters.
They may be a little late, but they are going to be ready, I think.
If more committees could solve things in this country, please have 10 more. That will not solve it. That's my short answer. You have also said that corruption and things are impinging. That I have already spoken, that the government will, and I will certainly write to the highest authorities, finance and others, please go into anything that is coming. Sometimes other agencies, you know, TV focuses in certain areas only. But if CBC is to do something, and I am in touch with him on other matters, my officers, other agency, CAG, they must also speed up as far as I am concerned, and catch them, catch whoever it is.